Hello! Today we're going to be reacting to the new Justin Bieber song. I'm here with Isaac. He's not here. We're social distanced over Discord right now. So
yeah, that's why.
That's the reason. Social distancing. Yeah. So you're going to see his little face up in the corner, up here probably, and then the video down here, and we will react! Let's do it, Justin Bieber! I don't know.
All right.
I haven't listened to much Justin Bieber in a while, so I don't know if you have. So we'll see.
I really liked that one song he made, Baby.
Baby, baby, baby. I remember that song way back in the day. That was like the song. Like,
it was a meme song.
But yeah, I mean, look where he is now. I know his new music is actually like, I've heard people say it's actually really good. But I guess we'll see. I haven't heard much. We'll see how it is. 3, 2, one, go.
Very cinematic.
It is. Maybe this is why it's so long. Shoot, I still have subtitles on from K-pop. It's like one of those ones where it's like a mini movie.
Aww.
Oh, it's love. And then there's global warming right there in front of all of us. Oil rigs.
Mm-hmm. Oil.
Oil, baby.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint.
He does have a great voice.
Yeah.
The way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me,
be upbeat.
Okay. Yeah, I thought this was gonna be more like depressing, but it's getting upbeat.
Got the tambourine.
I'm liking this so far, actually.
Yeah.
I don't believe in Nirvana. But the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby. I can't explain that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy.
Okay.
That's an interesting part right there. Doesn't sound like normal Justin Bieber.
No, not really at all. At least from what I know.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. It's the movie part.
Too late off.
I know it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees. There is simply no way that we can keep afloat at this particular point in time. This music video is so depressing, like, but then the song is so upbeat, which is interesting.
I wonder if there's a deeper meaning.
True.
They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. They say we're too young and
the pimps and the players.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. I didn't realize there was a feature, actually.
Not usually a Chance fan, but this is pretty good.
Yeah. Lefty like Lionel Messi.
That was a long verse for a feature.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Buenas noches. Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God. What a nice guy.
Yeah.
Could've,
I think Justin could use a shower. But.
I was gonna say he could have offered him a shower.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting song.
Yeah, it was like I liked how it was like showing like bad things happening, but it was like keeping it upbeat, you know, like.
Yeah.
Like keep your life moving forward, you know.
It's kind of like, yeah, I mean, like everything, all this bad stuff was happening, but he still had that, the girl or whatever, that to keep him happy. Mm-hmm. And even though all this bad stuff was happening, he still had her, and then good stuff happened still. I don't know, it was a cool song. Like the meeting was really cool behind it. The music video was, I mean, the music video was like kind of like a short film almost, and then the the Chance the Rapper feature is actually good. Yeah, I haven't heard much from Chance the Rapper, and you said you're not usually into his stuff, but that's pretty good.
Yeah, I know people, a lot of people I know like him, but I just didn't really like him much. But he was good on this feature.
I liked his messy.
Yeah, I know you liked it.
Anyways, yeah, it was a good song. I enjoyed it quite a bit. Justin Bieber. I should probably check out some more Justin Bieber. Apparently, his vocals are fantastic.
Yeah, like compared to like Baby, like it was just the preteen vocals. That's just our comparison. But yeah, he is a really good singer.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, definitely. And I'm sure he like came up off of like making YouTube videos like singing. So you know, like he's actually like a good singer.
Yeah.
Like live too. Anyways, good song, good vocals, song. Cool music video.
Yeah.
If you have any other suggestions for things you'd like us to react to, leave it down below. And hit subscribe if you enjoyed. See you later, Isaac.
Goodbye, dude.
See ya.